Hey, let me tell you something. No antivirus is perfect, but a lot of them pretend to be. So how do you find an antivirus that doesn't slow down your computer, doesn't cost a bomb, and keeps you safe? Don't worry, I've tried and tested a bunch of PC antivirus providers to answer this exact query, and I found the best antivirus for PC this year. Here are the candidates with all the pros, cons, and tips. Let's start with Norton Antivirus for PC. It's a solid choice in my opinion. However, take a look at the past 2 years of independent testing. In April 2020, they failed to score top marks in detection, usability, and performance. But since I like to test things myself, I planted 10 malicious files onto my PC. A full system scan detected 8 out of the 10 malicious files in 10 minutes. The score is far from perfect, but it was quite quick for such a result. So, does Norton really protect your computer? Yep, it's not bad. It's also got real-time protection and uses some seriously advanced AI-powered technology. But what really sets Norton apart from other competitors like TotalAV is its two-way firewall that monitors incoming and outgoing network traffic. When you take a closer look, Norton Antivirus for Windows actually offers a lot of extras. There's a VPN with a nice split tunneling capability for Android and Windows users. I found it useful as it allowed me to tailor VPN connections for different apps. There is also a cloud backup feature that can give you up to 50 gigabytes of backup and a safe web browser extension that keeps you safe from malicious websites as you browse. Plus, there's a password manager, parental controls, and even identity theft capabilities with higher plans. There's something for everyone in there, and you can choose the level of protection you need with each plan. The dashboard is pretty easy to navigate, but to be honest, a lot of space is wasted, and some of the features open up in different windows, which can be a bit annoying. Now, let's talk pricing. Norton doesn't have a free version, and their entry-level plan starts at $19.99 a year, which is a fair price for all the additional options. Oh, and one more thing. I've got some exclusive deals on the best antivirus for PC 2023, so after you are finished with this video, check out the description below for more info. And now on to TotalAV for Windows. They seem reputable and they've got a pretty good detection rate, blocking 100% of 4-week-old malware in independent tests. And they've got real-time protection, which should work against viruses, worms, and Trojan horses. But what's really impressive is their ransomware detection and cloud protection for files, which is super important these days because, hey, we've all heard the stories about millions being scammed out of people, right? But let's get real. The same test, a different provider. After I planted 10 malicious files onto my PC, TotalAV took around 17 minutes to finish scanning, a bit longer than Norton. But here's the thing, TotalAV did detect all the files, getting the best malware removal for PC score of the day. But here's a drop of tar into this barrel of honey. TotalAV does not quarantine malicious files automatically, so actions are only taken once the scan is over. It means that malware has a window of opportunity to act even after being detected. But an even crazier thing is that TotalAV does not have a firewall. I'm not even sure that it should be legal this day and age, but these are just a couple of the downsides, although they should not overshadow the fact that TotalAV is just excellent at removing viruses. Another cool thing is TotalAV's tune-up tools. There's a built-in junk cleaner, duplicate file finder, and an app remover to free up some space. Plus, TotalAV clears your browsing history and cookies too, which is pretty sweet. TotalAV for PC also comes with a VPN and a password manager, depending on your plan. And the best part? It's super easy to install and use. You get a dashboard that shows you the protection status right away. Now, you might be wondering if TotalAV is really free, and the answer is yes, they've got a free plan, but to be honest, it might not protect you against advanced threats with no real-time protection. You'll only get the extension and be capped at one device. If you're looking for more comprehensive protection, upgrading might be a good idea. For £19 a year, you can get TotalAV for up to 3 devices, along with the tune-up tools and more. Not a bad deal. Now, the fan favorite antivirus for Windows 10 and 11, Bitdefender for PC. This bad boy blocked 100% of 0-day and 4-week-old malware in independent testing and even got 4 marks for protection and performance. Plus, they've snagged AV Comparative's Product of the Year award 4 times, so you know they're legit. When I put Bitdefender to the test, it picked up 9 out of the 10 of the malicious files I planted within around 17 minutes. Same time as TotalAV, not too shabby. And the best part is, it runs super smoothly in the background with hardly any system resource usage. Now, you might be wondering if Bitdefender has a firewall, and the answer is yes! They've also got a real-time protection feature that quarantines any nasty files, and their whole setup is pretty slick. They use a global protective network to keep an eye on more than 500 million machines worldwide. But in a recent independent test, Bitdefender for Windows fell a bit behind in the usability department. The installation process is pretty lengthy, but the UI is quite intuitive. I do love that you can add quick actions to the main dashboard for easy access, and the profiles for different use cases are really handy. Bitdefender's got a ton of cool features like web attack prevention, anti-phishing filters, and even a safe pay option. Just keep in mind that some of the plans come with a pretty low data cap for the VPN. 200 megabytes? That's barely enough to watch an intro of a TV show. But they do offer a free Windows version for basic scans and web protection, and their premium plans are quite reasonable, starting at £16. Keep in mind that is only for one device though. Next up, we've got a bit of a different approach, NordVPN, which incorporates antivirus functionalities into their VPN service. Yes, you've heard it right. Here's the thing about NordVPN. It gives you tools that serve as antivirus. PC, Android, or iOS, they are all there. With their new malware tool, you're protected against malicious sites while you browse and even scans your downloads for any sketchy components. While NordVPN is still pretty new to the antivirus game, they're off to a decent start. When I ran the same test I mentioned before, it detected 8 out of 10 malicious files, and the speed at which they caught them was almost instantaneously. The only downside is that there aren't any advanced scanning options, but they do offer real-time protection and ad blocking. If you're looking for a beginner-friendly option, NordVPN is a solid choice. It even blocks ads while you are browsing the web. Plus, Nord is a reputable company with a top-notch VPN service. A bit more functionality would be a plus, but an antivirus on top of your regular VPN subscription is a really nice feature, and it can even be downloaded separately. And their monthly plans are super affordable. Currently, they are around about £3 a month, and you can find nice discount deals right under this video. Continuing with the theme, we've got the Surfshark One plan, which combines VPN and antivirus functionalities from a reputable provider. Surfshark Antivirus is a great choice if you want something easy to use, and it's got more features than Nord Threat Protection. I especially like that I can manually do scans, which is a step up from Nord's offering. Plus, Surfshark comes with a private search engine for anonymous browsing, and their VPN is top notch. They've even got a Surfshark Alert feature that warns me if my personal info has been leaked online. That's like having a data leak checker that you'd find in a dedicated antivirus app. Surfshark also scores near perfect detection rate in independent tests. When I tried it out, I found out it got 9 out of 10 malicious files in just over 10 minutes, which is pretty impressive compared to other antivirus tools like Norton. The scan times can vary, but it's not a big deal in my experience. Now, you might be wondering if a VPN can match an antivirus. Well, I'd say it can, although Surfshark doesn't have a firewall yet, but their Windows app is modern and easy to use. The best thing is that you get a full package of tools that protect you from malware and keep your online activities more private. If you're curious about the cost, you can use Surfshark to protect an unlimited number of devices for around £2 a month. They don't have a free plan, unfortunately, but you do get a 30-day money-back guarantee if you're not satisfied. Oh, and if you give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button, I'll be sure to share more helpful videos on the best antivirus for Windows 11. Can you get us up to over 1,000 subscribers? We're that close. Come on, let's go. So to conclude, we all know there's no best antivirus, no one-size-fits-all solution when it comes to online security, but the best bit is to get yourself a top-notch antivirus for Windows 11 and 10. Whether you need a basic package or a full-blown cybersecurity package, it's your call. All the providers we have here are reliable and have their own perks, so just tap the links in the description for some of the most exclusive deals for best antivirus for Windows 10 and 11.